This man named John goes to his favorite restaurant every morning for breakfast. So after many years of telling the chef to make John's breakfast, the restaurant decided to put his meal on the menu and named it after him, calling it John's Breakfast. And this was the moment he seen it on the menu for the first time, smiling and feeling appreciated at his favorite place.